1982, a young boy discovered his lifelong fascination with a humble balloon. Today, unwanted by the government, armed with just a balloon and good intentions, he survives as a street artist of fortune. If you're in need of smiles, if no one else can help, and if you can find him, maybe you can hide the balloonatic.